600 varieties of frozen waffles were recalled over the weekend. There are concerns the waffles may be contaminated with Listeria. So the waffles were manufactured by Treehouse Goods. They're sold under dozens of major store brands, including Walmart, Aldi, Giant, and Target. Now, so far, the good news is no illnesses have been reported. You're being urged to throw out the recalled waffles. You can also return them for a full refund.